Happy Time Zones, Crafty here with another episode of Rise of the Pack. Welcome back to what we're up to today. We're questing today, so we're going to be making a few bits and pieces. The first thing I want to do is this another level on the Dank Null Duvalaki. Let's just search that up. We've got that. Hang on, we needed four of those, didn't we? And okay, we've got a little bit more to do before we do that, but I want to go into the Nether today, so I think that's what we should do. I want to find somewhere to plonk down the Nether portal for now, so I think just over here is fine. Head off into the Nether. We need some Nether bricks and stuff to start the other bits and bobs that we want to actually get done today. So we spawn on an island kind of thing. That's not very nice. Let's take these top layer off here, and we will. Near a fortress though for a change. Just move this across here so I've got a safe way to walk, but that wall of lava is a bit scary. Just want to grab netherrack. I think we might need to put up a little bit of a boundary around this so we make it crafty proof. I'm pretty accident prone, so see, like that, I almost stepped right off onto the edge of it. That would not end well with our armor that we've currently got. So let's just try and make this a little bit safe, since the Nether is a scary enough place as it goes. That should help protect me just a wee little bit. So we will just put an outside border along and let's see if we can grab our a few of these, isn't that nice decoration? There we go. Okay, so we just want to get some netherrack to begin with. That's really what we're after, to make some nether brick. Whatever nether ores we can at the time. Hoping it's not too dark for you guys. Our pickaxe for, well, at least I know where the end is. Let's not dig any further down that way then, hey? But it's good to be right near a nether fortress too, so I'll probably just have gone and harvested the bricks from over there, but that's alright. Okay, that broke my pickaxe, so let's head back. Actually, let's make this a little bit more crafty proof first. want an extra boundary. Okay, right. We might just do one out the back here too, just to save me stepping out of the four ones straight to my death. Right, let's get out of here before anything else spawns. There we go, that'll smelt us up some bricks. Now we also need to smelt up some clay. Do I have any? There we go. I'm going to put some clay in this one. We need some more. I need to go mining soon and get some more coal. At least mini coal's good, because only then burns up what is in the one piece of mini coal. So let's just put our nether ores in here, because I want to make some blast. Oh, that's not how you spell it. Blast bricks. So where did our engineer's manual go? Where did I see that? There it is. So I want to make multi-block. It needs 3, so it needs 27. So we need 27. Now each one of these, I need my blaze powder. I'll put blaze powder. Here we go. Okay. I'm going to take that one there. Put you half in there and half in there. That'll speed this up a little bit. I should repair my pick while we're waiting. That's ready to go. Pop you in there. Hey, Morty. Morning. That's pretty cool. Not Morty with me all the time. We spend a lot of time playing together in other mod packs on a server. And I kind of miss playing. we don't seem to get the time to anymore. Which is a bit of a shame, but it is what it is, you know. Put you in there just to make it a little bit quicker. Sorry guys, this is a little bit boring. Need one more. There we go. And that should see us ready to go. We need our engineer's hammer too. Where did I put that? Let's sleep. They get multi watching me sleep. That's a bit spooky. Where did I put that hammer? Probably looking at me right in the, staring me right in the face. Yep, there it is. Okay, so let's head down here and we'll flip it with the other machines till we make a building for them all. And we'll just clear this out a little bit further. Because it needs another 3x3. Block space, so I wanted it at least 5x5. Lots of XP, which is good. I probably should make an XP drain just to be safe, because I'm really good at dying. Before I have flight set up, but you know, we'll get there. I plan on this being a fairly long term pack to play, so we have plenty of time to do. So, 1, 2. Oh, we didn't make the hopper, did we? I think we need a hopper, which means this is going to have to go up. Make it nice and neat. Otherwise, we won't get up to put the hopper in place. Right, we need to make a hopper, so we need some more iron. I don't think we've got a spare hopper up here. Let's have a quick look and see if we've got a hopper. Because I don't think we do. Our hopper. And there's our furnace. Blast furnace. Mm. We need steel ingots, right. Now, just trying to remember, because I'm pretty sure it takes coal coke and iron, and that should turn it into steel, but we need some more iron ingots first. So let's pinch this block and pop it in here. It takes a little while to get that to do what it needs to. So we need 8 of those. That'll see that. Then a metal press. Okay, how do we press? Let's have a quick look. We might be able to make something while we're waiting. Painting press, you know. Okay, so let's see what we can do with steel while we're waiting. Let's try this one. And it says uses. So what have we got here? Crafting. Pulverizer, yeah, compressor. Oh, compactor, sorry. We can smelt it, yeah. Okay, crush it, right. Press it. Okay, cool, so some more machines from immersive engineering and things. Water wheel, yes, we can set some power up, that'll be pretty cool. So let's have a look and see how this is going while I've been mucking around. Okay, so we do get the output of slag and... So we need 2 more. We're so close. So yeah, this is still doing it. Oh, okay, because it stops because the, oh, let's make some more. Oh, let's sleep. Make some more buckets. Now what tanks do we have in here? Do we have any drums? What are you? Stone, iron. Okay, we might be able to make one of those to put the creosote in. For now we will just do the bucket thing. Take that coal coat with it, buckets in here, put the coal coat in here, and there's our 8, and there's our quest done. What does this one want us to do? Okay, it wants to make us to make a few bits and pieces. Well, we should be able to do that today. So it wants us to make a piston, 2 steel scaff, 2 conveyor belts, 1 heavy engineering block, 1 redstone engineering block, 1 metal press mold. Okay, we need to have a look as to what. Oh, okay, gave us an extra 8 ingots. That's cool. No, that's really good. Okay. So let's put this. Let's go up here and. Put, no, not that in there, but inventory and see what we need. So we need to make a piston. So we need iron. Need some redstone. I'm sure we've gathered redstone. Where did we put it? What else do we need? Cobblestone and planks. Cobblestone. Plank. There we go, there's our piston. What else do we need to make? So we need scaffolding, steel scaffolding, steel what? Okay, and but we need one more of those. Okay, are we going to have enough steel? We should. We do. Alright, that's our steel. So how do we make a conveyor belt? Leather, iron and redstone. How many leather do we need? Three. That's pretty lucky. Let's get some more iron. I'll try and get this quest done, then I think that will probably be it for this episode. So a little bit of progression. Do we have more redstone? Or was that our only piece? That's a good question. No, we did have more. Sure. Didn't think it would be, but you never know. Conveyor belt. What else did it want us to make? A heavy engineering block. Okay, we don't have enough steel for that, I don't think. Not when we need to make other bits and pieces. Okay, well, I'm going to work off what we need to complete that quest off camera. Let's end this episode opening this loot crate. And we got a cardboard box to move the drawers with. So until next time, hooroo!